Anybody out there? Anybody ready to work? Because I am. Hello out there. Hi, my regular Joes. Welcome back to Regular Joe Fitness. Today's workout is HIIT, High Intensity Interval Training. So that means we're going to work for 20 seconds and then rest for 10. I'm trying to see what that is. Oh, we're going to work for 20 seconds. We'll rest for 10. I'll describe and demo each exercise before we do it. And then we're just going to work hard. This is going to be a hard 20. So remember to modify for yourself. Remember to stop and drink water if you need to and mop up your sweat. We don't need any equipment. You see, I don't even have a mat today because we're not going to need that. I mean, it's up to you. It's your house. I don't care. But just make sure that you make sure you keep your core tight. That's going to help with your form. I prefer form over quantity. So I don't care if you give me one or two of the reps as long as they're perfect. But push yourself. Challenge yourself to give me more than one or two of the reps, all right? So we're going to get started with our rhythmic warm-up. Keep going. Keep breathing. Keep moving, all right? It's going to be a hard, fast 20. You ready? Let's go. I'm going to start with my timer, and we'll get the music going. All right. As usual, march in place. Ready? Let's go. March it out. Hip distance apart. We're going to swing side to side. Stretch. I want you to get a good warm up today because we're going to be using everything. Arms above the head, reach up. Yeah. Arms down, step touch, bring it together. Yeah, keep going. Five, six. Take it into a leg curl. Warm up those hips, those hamstrings, those quads, those glutes. Keep it going. Four more. Four. Three. Pull it back. Two. Good. Take it into a knee lift to the front. Bring it up. Keep that core engaged. Nice work. One more. Four. Three. Two. Let's take it to jumping jacks. Ready? Let's go. Jack it up. One more round. Four, three, two, and one. Take it wide, squat it down, and stand up. Good. Bring those hips forward. Keep it up. Four, three, two. Touch down and reach up. Let's go. Up, up. Core lifted, core tight. Keep it going. Four. Two. From here, take a desk to a squat and touch. Good. Squat down. Lean forward. Touch. Stretch out those hamstrings. You're gonna need it. Nice work. Hold it here, side to side. Stretch. Giving you a little bit extra today. We're gonna work everything. Hold it down on this side. Hold. Good. Center. Other side, hold. Center. Roll it all the way up. Bring your feet together. Deep cleansing breath. Inhale. And exhale. I hope you're ready. Inhale. And exhale. All right. So the first move is going to be like so. We're going to go into boxing mode. Two jabs, squat, switch. Two jabs, squat, switch. If you can't jump, squat, walk your feet. Walk your feet. Your second move is going to be starting from the back. Hop, hop, run it back. Hop, hop, and run it back. All right? So two jabs, squat, switch for the first round. Second round, two hops, run it back. Now when you hop, land on your feet lightly. I don't need you shaking your whole house or your whole apartment building. And I don't want you to destroy your place. So, land lightly on the feet and run it back. 10 seconds rest between each exercise. We're going to get started. So the music is going to count us in. Go at your own pace. Modify and protect your joints. Guards up. Two jabs, squat, switch. Ready?
Two, one.
Let's go. One, two, squat, switch. switch. One, two, switch. Work out those frustrations. Anybody in your house that you want to punch, don't hit them, but pretend. One, two. One, two.
Two, one.
Great.
Cycle one.
Nice. Take a couple steps back. We're going to hop forward and run back. Get ready. Get set.
And
go. Two hops. Take it back. Two hops. And go back. Keep it up. Let's go. Go back. Good. Up. Use your arms. Use that momentum.
Three, two, one.
Great.
Rest. Cycle two complete.
Back to the two jab squat. I'm going to start on this side. Get ready.
Prepare.
Set.
And work.
One, two, squat. Switch. Switch. Now I got a bad knees and bad back, so I'm not going down too far. You can go at your own pace. One, two, squat, switch.
Three, two, one.
Great.
Rest. Cycle three, complete.
Two hops. Step it back. Let's go. Get set. Waiting for the count.
And
go. One, two, three, four. Hop. Land light. You don't hear me landing, right? And I'm a lock.
Three, two, one.
Break.
Rest.
Woo!
Cycle four, complete.
Almost through, almost through. This side leading. We can do anything. Ready.
Prepare and
go. One, two, squat, switch. Woo! Come on. One, two. Jab hard. Throw those punches.
Three, two, one.
Great.
Rest. Cycle five, complete.
Step it back. Jumping forward. Get ready.
Prepare.
Set.
And work.
Go. Back. Come on. If you can't hop, big steps, big steps.
Three, two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle six, complete.
We're up to this side, right? Woo! Don't ask me how many. Just do the work. Ready?
Prepare and
go.
Work.
Switch. People in my live classes ask me how many all the time, and I don't tell them. So I'm not gonna tell you either. Come on. Squat. Let's go.
Two.
Break.
Rest. Cycle seven. Complete.
Hop forward. This is the last one, I promise. Ready.
Prepare.
Set.
And work.
Go. That was awkward. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Make it work.
Three, two,
break.
Rest.
1 minute rest.
Complete.
Woo!
For 1 minute.
The good news is we don't have to do those ever again. Next round. Football round and bear crawl. Football run. So, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. That's your lateral. Picking up your arms like a football player. I don't play football. I don't know. Your second move is a bear crawl. Down on the floor. Keeping your knees off the floor. Crawl forward. Crawl back. That's it. Drink your water. Wipe your sweat. Because we're going to work. And if you thought this was hard, try talking through it. Whew. More water. All right, I hope you guys can hear me. I hope you can see me.
Get ready for Tabata 2.
All right. We're gonna go this way first. One, two, three. And then one,
five,
two, three.
Four.
Ready?
Three, two, One.
Shuffle. Knee lift. Come on. Pick it up. One, two, three. Let's go. Up. One, two, three. One, two, three. Move those feet. Yes.
Three, two.
Break.
Rest. Cycle one complete.
Bear crawl. Get down. Knees off the floor.
Prepare and
go. Up. Back. Forward. Back. I hope you can see me. Let's go. Keep that core tight.
Three, two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle two complete.
Football. Keep moving. Ready?
Prepare and
go.
Work.
Up. Come on. My glasses are not having fun. Let's go.
Three, two,
break.
Rest.
Bear crawl.
Cycle three complete.
Woo! This is a good rest. Knees
prepare
off the floor.
And work.
Go. Come on. Stay low.
Three, two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle four complete.
This way. Oh, football run. You got it.
Prepare.
Ready?
And
shuffle. Up. Up. Pick that knee up high. Core tight. Good. Up. Let's go. Let's go.
Three, two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle.
Down.
Complete.
Oh.
Prepare
and
work.
Go. Come on. Don't stop. Don't just watch me.
Three, two,
break.
Rest. Cycle six complete.
This way. Ready?
Prepare and
one, two, three. Knees up. Woo! I believe in you. Pray for me. Let's go. Come on.
Three, two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle seven complete.
Last one. Last one. We can do this.
Prepare and
go. Up and back. Core tight. Back flat.
Three, two,
break.
Rest. Tabata two. Complete. Recover for
1 minute. 1 minute. 1 minute. Water. Next move. Jogging place in three directions. So you're gonna start one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Forward, side, all right? Easy. Next one is called step through. Down on the floor. Lift. Other side, lift. All right? I hope y'all saw that. I ain't doing it again until we need to do it. Stretch your leg out and stretch your leg out. All right? You can do this. You got this. I have faith. I recorded this the other day. Well, I thought I did. I did the whole workout and the recording wasn't happening. So it was meant for me to do it with you live. Woo! All right. I'm gonna take off my glasses.
Get ready for Tabata 3.
Because they're not going to work in this one. All right. Facing forward,
five,
turn,
four,
and then turn.
Three.
This way first.
Two, one.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Center, side. Come on. Face front, turn. Jog in place. Let's go. For all my track people, y'all remember these drills. Tech track in the house. Come on, y'all. Turn.
Two, one.
Right.
Rest.
Down on the floor, step through. I'm facing forward so you see it. That way first. Ready.
Prepare.
Set.
And work.
Lift. Switch sides. Lift. Push. Don't put your butt on the floor. Push. Come on. You got this.
Three. Two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle two, complete.
Woo! Jogging. That way. Ready.
Prepare.
Set.
And work.
Go. Turn. Forward. Turn. Forward. Come on. Woo! If you haven't been able to go outside and run, this feels good. Come on. Now I'm not moving too much because I got bad knees.
Two, one.
Break.
Rest.
But you can.
Complete.
This side. Step through. Breathe.
Prepare.
Ready?
And
go. Get your balance. These do not have to be fast. Push. Core. Come on.
Two,
break.
Rest. Cycle four, complete.
This way, this way. Woo! You ready? Set.
Prepare and
go. Flip. Turn. Forward. Turn. Come on. Let's go. Keep it going. Move those arms. Woo! I hope you got good spandex.
Two, one.
Break.
Rest.
Or good bras.
Cycle five.
Ha!
Complete.
This side. Get ready.
Prepare.
Set.
And work.
Go. Come on. This is where the magic happens. Push. Break.
Rest. Cycle six, complete.
This way. Last one. Get ready.
Prepare and
go. Turn. Turn. Go. Come on. Woo. Jog it out. Jog it out. Yes. Turn.
Three, two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle seven. Complete.
Last time. Step throughs. Get ready.
Prepare and
go. Rest. Make these beautiful. The best out of all your sets. Woo! I told you it was gonna be a hot one. Let's go.
Two,
break.
Rest. Tabata three. Complete. Recover.
1 minute rest.
In 1 minute.
All right. This is the last round. Last round of the workout. Shuffle touchdown. One, two, touch. One, two, touch. Now when you go down, I don't want you to leave. I want you to go down. Keep that chest lifted. And that's all you're gonna do for the whole round. 20 seconds at a time. That's it. Then we stretch and we're done. So you almost made it through. Drink your water. Oh, the elixir of life. For those of you that go to my YouTube channel, where everybody should. I've gotten a lot of sweaty selfies and a lot of videos. I love it. Keep homeschooling your kids and use this as physical ed. I'm so glad you all get A's.
Get ready.
We're gonna start going this way. Woo! Shout out to all my friends who are homeschooling. God bless you. I'm glad I don't have to do it.
Five.
Two shuffles and a touchdown.
Three.
Ready.
Two. One.
Go.
Work.
Touch. Touch. One, two, touch. Touch. Doesn't have to be big. Deep. Touch. Touch. If you have to walk it, walk it.
Two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle one complete.
This way. 10 seconds of rest. You got it. Get ready.
Prepare.
Set. One, two, touch. Touch. Squat it down. Work those glutes. Down. Down. Come on. Woo! Push.
Three, two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle two complete.
If you're faster than me, God bless you. I love you. This side. Ready?
And
go. Down. Down. Come on. Squat down. Stand up. Use the power through your heels. Bounce on the balls of your feet.
Three, two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle three. Complete.
Oh God, only three done. Woo! Ready?
Prepare.
Set.
And
go. Down. We can do this. I promise. You won't die. You're just killing your fat. Come on.
Three, two, one.
Break.
Rest. Cycle four complete.
Don't stop moving. Don't stop. Ready?
Prepare and
go. The first one felt really easy, right? Ha ha! Jumped on you. Squat. Your legs are not gonna feel fine after this.
Three, two, one.
Great.
Rest. Cycle five complete.
You might not be able to sit for a while. It's all good. You look good. This way.
Prepare and work.
Go. Breathe. Come on. Move.
Three, two, one.
Rest.
Cycle six complete.
Dear sweet Jesus, that way. Ready?
Prepare and work.
Go! Let's go! Woo! My butt's on fire! Holy Grail, come on!
Two.
Break.
Rest. Cycle seven.
Last! One, woo, that way. Ready?
Prepare and
go. Move it. Come on. Almost through.
Three, two, one.
Woo!
You
did it.
Recover for one.
We survived. Keep moving. Whew. Calm your breath down. Oh, we got a minute. Oh, step touch. Inhale here. Exhale. That was awesome. Inhale. And exhale. Everything happens for a reason. Inhale. I tried to do this on my own the other day. Didn't work. I think I needed y'all. And exhale. Good. Arms up, stretch. Center. Woo! Bring that heart rate down. Deep breath. two more. Side. And side. I'm gonna switch the music up just so we have something a little bit more appropriate. All right. Good. Inhale up. Clasp the hands and stretch to one side. Breathe. Center. Other side. Hold it. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Hands up. Round out the shoulders. Bring it forward to the front. Woo. Cross one arm in front of you. Nice. Center. Other side. Good. Center. Feet a little wider than hip distance. Hands on your lap. Exhale, fold forward. Roll it up. One more time. Exhale, forward. And roll it up. Bring your feet together. If you need to use something to balance, that's fine. But I want you to bring your ankle over your knee. Hold on to it. I'm going to balance and stretch. Yes, sit down in that stretch. Stretch those butt muscles. Good. Stand up. Switch sides. One leg is going to have more balance than the other. Across, hold that ankle. Sit down. Push that knee away and feel that stretch in the butt. Yeah. Good. Stand up. Feet wide. Side to side. Stretch. Nice and easy. Hold it down on this side. Touch your foot and lift your arm. Good. Bring the arm down. Face this knee. Arms up. Yes. Good. Arms down. Switch back to the other side. Hold it. Hand down. Arm up. Good. Both hands down. Turn to the side. Warrior pose. Arms up. Good. Hands down. Face forward. Slowly roll them down and put your palms on the floor if you can. Press down. Inhale. Exhale. Keep those legs straight. Inhale. Exhale. Walk your feet in a little bit closer. Inhale. Exhale. Walk the feet all the way in. Inhale. Exhale. Slowly roll up. One vertebrae at a time. And give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you so much for joining me. Thank you for letting me be your instructor. Go to Regular Joe Fitness on YouTube. And if you feel like this wasn't enough, stream my workouts together. There's plenty for you to find there. See you guys soon.